It was the night before Christmas, and all through the air, not a creature was stirring, except for a hare. St. Nick called the hare with a great big fuss, saying, "Will you please deliver the toys for us?" Crystal the hare went right to work, hanging the stockings and delivering all the presents, with all the perk. She did the job and cleaned up nice, checking the list and checking it twice. Christmas was saved thanks to that cute little hare. All the boys and girls had a great Christmas everywhere.